Coastal Angler Magazine. Find your outdoors here.
Beer. Wow, Sweetwater beer. What is Sweetwater beer?
It's not just beer. Right, so Sweetwater, obviously we're a craft brewery, but what's really important and what I love about Sweetwater, I know I'm biased because I work for us, but like what we do for conservation, right? So that's why we're here at ICAST right now.
Nice meeting you guys.
So we're talking about the Save Our Water program, which is something we've been doing for about 11 years, which we started just supporting the Chattahoochee Riverkeeper, and it's kind of blossomed over the more than a decade that we've done it. We actually just passed the $1 million raised for conservation charities mark last year. And now we're with five amazing umbrella organizations to help to further their cause and to get more awareness for what they're doing. Because you know what? You can't have tasty beer without clean water, right? So that's why we support organizations like DU, TU, Surf Rider Foundation, Waterkeepers Alliance, and BCT, which they're a part of CCA, and that's why we're out here talking to folks, because you know what, we love drinking, but we love fishing more, and so we want to make sure that folks can enjoy that for years to come. That's what Sweetwater's all about.
Well, those are two things I can support too, fishing and drinking. Thank you so much, Scott.
Coastal Angler Magazine, find your outdoors here.